Black History Month continues, and high school students in Bensalem got to hear about some of the pioneers of the U.S. Marine Corps today.
They were visited by representatives of the Montford Point Marines. That group celebrates the first African American to enlist in the Marine Corps. President Franklin Roosevelt signed an executive order in 1941 that cleared the way for African Americans to become Marines.
We salute you all. Thank you.